My name is Jarkko Niemi and I work as a research professor at Natural Resources Institute Finland. And I'm going to talk to you about economic importance of production diseases in poultry and also about how the public views production diseases and ways to control them. So in the ProHealth project, we have been investigating what is the economic impact and significance of production diseases in poultry. And obviously, production diseases can cause quite substantial economic losses if they are not controlled properly. And diseases which are economically important include, for instance, systemic bacterial infections. And if we are talking about single individual production diseases, then coccidiosis and clostridiosis in broilers are really important. In laying hens, for instance, injurious feather pecking can be quite costly, as well as, for instance, gill bone damage. It is quite important for the from the viewpoint of sustainability of livestock production that the public accepts production practices and interventions used to control production diseases. And both experts in the field and the public sees, for instance, enhanced biosecurity and hygiene as really important, the top interventions to control production diseases. But then the public also appreciates very much, for instance, housing conditions which allow the birds enough freedom to move, allows them enough space. The public appreciates, for instance, naturalness in the production. And the interventions that they do not rank very highly are, for instance, the use of antibiotics to control production diseases, also simply doing nothing if there's a problem of production disease is not considered as an option. Also, vaccination and feed-related interventions are something that the public perhaps would like to know more about. So in order to foster interaction and discussion between the producer side and the public, it would be important to share information about why the industry is actually doing and adopting different production practices, because that might help to increase the acceptability of various production practices and interventions to control production diseases.